After we made contact with the engineers, the Prometheus was destroyed. All hands were lost, but I escaped with Elizabeth in one of their ships. I was badly injured on our mission. She put me back together. I'd never experienced such compassion. Certainly not from Mr. Wayland, or from any human.
Green to green, red to red. It's meant to be simple.
I'm doing my best.
You're very kind at heart, you know.
We were able to activate their ship and set course for their homeworld. We were finally going to meet our creators.
How long?
Impossible to say.
What if they're no better than us?
So long as they are no worse. Sleep tight. I'll wake you when we arrive.
And then I was alone again. I learned of their ways and awaited our arrival.
Hi, Dad. I'm here on the Covenant. Reach a lab one transmission back to Earth, so I'm excited for what we're doing. We're reshaping an entire planet, building a new life for 2,000 families, children, my kids someday. Yeah, I think I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be.
You hear that?
Something passed overhead here.
Get a light on this.
Now that it's actually happening, now that I'm up here.
Stay close, come on.
Earth is getting smaller and smaller. Never gonna see you again. If something does happen to me, Dad, I just want you to know. I love you so much. Okay, I gotta go.
This is Sergeant Loeb. This will be my final Covenant status report before entering hypersleep. A six-person squad might not be sufficient for a mission with so many variables. That said, we'll keep these people safe.
The majesty of creation lies before us now.
Careful, okay?
Yeah.
Ours to discover. We shall behold wonders heretofore unimagined.
Well, I told you I would get out of Lynchburg. I bet you didn't think it was going to be like this, though, did you? I'm about to go into hypersleep, but I couldn't do that without having one more drink with my little baby brother. So, smuggled a little of our favorite onto the ship. When Ferris and I applied for this job, I never in a million years thought I'd even pass the background check. Yeah. Waylon, Utana, I know you guys are gonna watch this, but it's a little too late to send me home now, so I might as well be honest. I have been arrested 3 times, and I have stolen a vehicle. And I also punched a police officer's horse in the mouth on St. Patrick's Day. And you guys have handed me the keys to the most expensive spaceship in history. Suckers. I guess when I wake up, you are no longer gonna be my baby brother. You're gonna be older than me. I look forward to seeing how much hair you've lost, how fat you've gotten, and how big your boys will grow. Okay, that's it for me. See you when I see ya.
It's a bit lonely here sometimes. And I just say, I don't know if I'll ever see you again. Just don't forget me, okay? Bye.